This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The 2014 United States House of Representatives elections in Illinois were held on Tuesday, November 4, 2014 to elect the 18 U.S. representatives from the state of Illinois, one from each of the state's 18 congressional districts. The elections coincided with the elections of other federal and state offices, including Governor of Illinois and United States Senate contents 1 District 1 11 primary results 12 general election 121 results 2 District 2 21 primary results 22 general election 221 results 3 district 331 primary results 32 general election 321 results 4 district 4 41 primary results 42 general election 421 results 5 district 551 primary results 52 general election 521 results 6 district 661 primary results 62 general election 621 results 7 district 771 primary results 72 general election 721 results 8 district 881 primary results 82 general election 821 results 9 district 991 primary results 92 general election 921 results 10 district 10101 primary results 102 general election 1021 polling 1022 results 11 district 11111 primary results 112 general election 1121 polling 1122 results 12 district 12121 primary results 122 general election 1221 polling 1222 results 13 district 13131 Republican primary 1311 polling 1312 results 132 Democratic primary 1321 polling 1322 results 133 general election 1331 polling 1332 results 14 district 14141 primary results 142 general election 1421 results 15 district 15151 primary results 152 general election 1521 results 16 district 16161 primary results 162 general election 1621 results 17 district 17171 primary results 172 general election 1721 polling 1722 results 18 district 18181 primary results 182 general election 1821 results 19 see also 20 references 21 external links. District 1 see also, Illinois' 1st Congressional District. The 1st District includes a portion of Chicago as well as all or parts of the nearby suburbs of Alsip, Crestwood, Oak Forest, Tinley Park, Frankfort, Mokena and Elwood. The incumbent is Democrat Bobby Rush, who has represented the district since 1993. He was re-elected with 74% of the vote in 2012 and the district has a PVI of D28. Jimmy Lee Tillman III, a son of former Chicago Alderman Dorothy Tillman, is the Republican nominee. Bobby Rush won re-election over Tillman in a landslide. Primary results. Democratic primary results. Party candidate votes percent. Democratic Bobby Rush 47,627. 100 Republican primary results. Party candidate votes percent. Republican Jimmy Lee Tillman 3 17,188. 100 general election. Rush was re-elected by 46 points. His victory was expected, as the district is solidly Democratic. Results. Illinois' 1st Congressional District, 2014. Party candidate votes percent. Democratic Bobby Rush incumbent 162,268 7,309. Republican Jimmy Lee Tillman 59,749 2,691 total votes 222,017 100 Democratic hold district 2 see also, Illinois' 2nd Congressional District. The incumbent is Democrat Robin Kelly, who has represented the district after being elected with 71% of the vote in a special election in April 2013. The district has a PVI of D29. Marcus Lewis, a postal worker who ran as an independent candidate for the seat in 2012 and in the special election, and Charles Rayburn, who finished 15th in the Democratic primary for the seat in the special election, both challenged Kelly in the Democratic primary. Kelly won the primary. Eric Wallace, who finished second in the Republican primary for the seat in the special election, was the Republican nominee. Wallace lost to Kelly in a landslide. Primary results. Democratic primary results. Party candidate votes percent. Democratic Robin Kelly 40,286 100. Republican primary results. Party candidate votes percent. Republican Eric Wallace 16,096 100. General election. Kelly was re-elected by 57 points. Results. Illinois' 2nd Congressional District, 2014. Party candidate votes percent. Democratic Robin Kelly incumbent 160,337 7,849. Republican Eric Wallace 43,799 2,144. Independent Marcus Lewis 130,006. Total votes 204,266 100. Democratic hold District 3C. Also, Illinois' 3rd Congressional District. The incumbent is Democrat Dan Lipinski, who has represented the district since 2005. He was re-elected with 69% of the vote in 2012, and the district has a PVI of D5. Sharon Branigan, a Palos Township trustee, and Diane Harris, a Will County Republican precinct committeewoman, sought the Republican nomination to challenge Lipinski. Branigan won the primary and became the Republican nominee. Branigan lost to Lipinski in the general election. Primary results. Democratic primary results. Party candidate votes percent. Democratic Dan Lipinski 28,883 100. Republican primary results. Party candidate votes percent. Republican Sharon Branigan 18,358 6,267. Republican Diane Harris 10,937 3,733. Total votes 29,295 100. General election. Lipinski was re-elected in a 29-point landslide. Results. Illinois' 3rd Congressional District, 2014. Party candidate votes percent. Democratic Dan Lipinski incumbent 116,764 6,456. Republican Sharon Branigan 64,091 3,544. Total votes 180,855 100. Democratic hold District 4C. Also, Illinois' 4th Congressional District. The 4th District includes portions of Chicago as well as all or parts of the nearby suburbs of Cicero, Berwyn, Riverside, North Riverside, Brookfield, LaGrange Park, Hillside, Berkeley, Stone Park, and Melrose Park. The incumbent is Democrat Luis Gutierrez, who has represented the 2nd District since 1993. He was re-elected with 83% of the vote in 2012, and the district has a PVI of D29. Alexandra Eidenberg, a small business advocate, and Jorge Zavala, a diplomatic agent for the Consulate General of Mexico, challenged Gutierrez in the Democratic primary. Gutierrez won the primary. The district's Republican nominee was Hector Concepcion, the executive director for the Puerto Rican Chamber of Commerce. Concepcion lost to the incumbent representative, Gutierrez, in this solidly Democratic district. Primary results. Democratic primary results. Party candidate votes percent. Democratic Luis Gutierrez 21,625 7,434. Democratic Alexandra Eidenberg 4,796 1,649. Democratic Jorge Zavala 2,670 918. Total votes 29,091 100. Republican primary results. Party candidate votes percent. Republican Hector Concepcion 6,637 100. General election. Gutierrez was re-elected by 56 points. Results. Illinois' 4th Congressional District, 2014. Party candidate votes percent. Democratic Luis Gutierrez incumbent 79,666 7,815. Republican Hector Concepcion 22,278 2,185. Total votes 101,944 100. Democratic hold District 5C. Also, Illinois' 5th Congressional District. The incumbent is Democrat Mike Quigley, who has represented the district since 2009. He was re-elected with 66% of the vote in 2012, and the district has a PVI of D16. Frederick White was seeking the Republican nomination to challenge Quigley on December 20, 2013. White withdrew from the race. Nancy Wade, a community activist and schoolteacher, legislature who ran as the Green Party nominee in 2012, is running again. Republican businessman and major GOP donor, Vince Kolber, filed to run for the general election primary results. Democratic primary results. Party candidate votes. Percent Democratic Mike Quigley 26,364 100 Republican primary results. Party candidate votes. Percent Republican Frederick White 21,100 Green primary results. Party candidate votes. Percent Green Nancy Wade 153,100 general election. Quigley won re-election against his Republican challenger, Vince Kolber, by 32 points. Results. Illinois' 5th Congressional District, 2014. Party candidate votes. Percent Democratic Mike Quigley incumbent 116,364 6,323 Republican. Vince Kolber 56,350 3,062 Green Nancy Wade 11,305 614 total votes 184,019 100 Democratic hold District 6. See also, Illinois 6th Congressional District. The incumbent is Republican Peter Roskam, who has represented the district since 2007. He was re-elected with 59% of the vote in 2012, and the district has a PVI of R4. Michael Mason, a retired postal manager, is the Democratic nominee. Primary results. Republican primary results. Party candidate votes. Percent Republican Peter Roskam 65,332 100 Democratic primary results. Party candidate votes. Percent Democratic Michael Mason 8,615 100 general election. Results. Illinois' 6th Congressional District, 2014. Party candidate votes. Percent Republican Peter Roskam incumbent 160,287 6,714 Democratic Michael Mason 78,465 3,286 total votes 238,752 100 Republican hold. District 7. See also, Illinois' 7th Congressional District. The 7th District includes portions of Chicago as well as all or parts of the nearby suburbs of Cicero, Berwyn, Riverside, North Riverside, Oak Park, River Forest, Forest Park, Maywood, Broadview and Westchester. The incumbent is Democrat Danny K. Davis, who has represented the district since 1997. He was re-elected with 85% of the vote in 2012, and the district has a PVI of D36. Dan Roche challenged Davis in the Democratic primary. Robert Bumpers as the Republican nominee. Primary results. Democratic primary results. Party candidate votes. Percent Democratic Danny K. Davis 43,061 100 Republican primary results. Party candidate votes. Percent Republican Robert Bumpers 7,289 100 general election results. Illinois' 7th Congressional District, 2014. Party candidate votes. Percent Democratic Danny K. Davis incumbent 155,110 8,510 Republican Robert Bumpers 27,168 1490 total votes 182,278 100 Democratic hold District 8. See also, Illinois' 8th Congressional District. The incumbent is Democrat Tammy Duckworth, who has represented the district since 2013. She was elected with 55% of the vote in 2012, defeating Republican incumbent Joe Walsh. The district has a PVI of D8. Manju Goel, a healthcare consultant, and Larry Kafish, a colonel in the United States Marine Corps, sought the Republican nomination to challenge Duckworth. Kafish won the primary. Primary results. Democratic primary results. Party candidate votes. Percent Democratic Tammy Duckworth 10,661 100 Republican primary results. Party candidate votes. Percent Republican Larry Kafish 24,657 7,150 Republican Manju Goel 9,827 2,850 total votes 34,484 100 general election results. Illinois' 8th Congressional District, 2014. Party candidate votes. Percent Democratic Tammy Duckworth incumbent 84,178 5,573 Republican Larry Kafish 66,878 4,427 total votes 151,056 100 Democratic hold District 9. See also, Illinois' 9th Congressional District. The incumbent is Democrat Jan Schakowsky, who has represented the district since 1999. She was re-elected with 66% of the vote in 2012, and the district has a PVI of D D15 Suzanne Atanuz and David Earl Williams III were seeking the Republican nomination to challenge Schakowsky. Atanuz won the primary, with 15,412.524% votes. Primary results. Democratic primary results. Party candidate votes percent. Democratic Jan Schakowsky 31,576.100. Republican primary results. Party candidate votes percent. Republican Suzanne Atanuz 15,575.5240. Republican David Earl Williams III 14,148.4760. Total votes 29,723.100. General election results. Illinois' 9th Congressional District, 2014. Party candidate votes percent. Democratic Jan Schakowsky incumbent 141,006,606. Republican Suzanne Atanuz 72,384.3391. Independent Phil Collins 66,003. Total votes 213,450.100. Democratic Hold District 10. See also, Illinois' 10th Congressional District. The incumbent is Democrat Brad Schneider, who has represented the district since 2013. He was elected with 51% of the vote in 2012, defeating Republican incumbent Robert Dold. The district has a PVI of D8. Dold is the Republican nominee. Primary results. Democratic primary results. Party candidate votes percent. Democratic Brad Schneider 11,945.100. Republican primary results. Party candidate votes percent. Republican Robert Dold 32,124.100. General election polling. Poll source dates. Administered sample size. Margin of error. Brad Schneider D. Bob Dold R. Undecided. We Ask America. October 21, 2014. 4,509%, 4,716%, 775%. Lester, GSG, DCCC. October 4-6, 2014, 400 plus or minus 49%, 48%, 40%, 11%. We Ask America. September 30, 2014, 919 plus or minus 32%, 46%, 44%, 9%. DCCC. September 3, 2014, 450 plus or minus 46%, 47%, 42%, 11%. Harper Polling June 24-25, 2014, 400 plus or minus 49%, 39%, 42%, 19%. Poll conducted for Republican Group American Action Network. Results. Illinois' 10th Congressional District, 2014. Party candidate votes percent. Republican Robert Dold 95,992.5130. Democratic Brad Schneider incumbent 91,136.4870. Total votes 187,128.100. Republican gain from Democratic District 11. See also, Illinois' 11th Congressional District. The incumbent is Democrat Bill Foster, who has represented the district since 2013 and previously represented the 14th District from 2008 to 2011. He was elected with 59% of the vote. In 2012, defeating Republican incumbent Judy Biggert. The district has a PVI of D8. Primary results. Democratic primary results. Party candidate votes percent. Democratic Bill Foster 12,461.100. Grundy County Board Member Chris Balcoma, radio talk show host Ian Bain, businessman Bert Miller, Craig Robbins and State Representative Darlene Sanger all sought the Republican nomination to challenge Foster. Republican primary results. Party candidate votes percent. Republican Darlene Sanger 13,293,689. Republican Chris Balcoma 12,024,3337. Republican Bert Miller 9,462,526. Republican Ian Bain 1,253,348. Total votes